Such Thank you. path as sweet as life, I will not fear, I'll shed no tear, nor will I ask my friends to weep, but quietly go like melting snow upon a mountain's steep gray.
Thank you. morning is fair, I find it a pleasure beyond all compare to hitch up my nag and go hurrying down and take Kitty May for a ride into town. For bumpity bump goes the wagon and tra-la-la-la-la-la. But a spring wagon's good. My jeans are a match for Kate's gingham and the hood. For he'll take us up from our bears, take us down. But what matters that? We are riding to town. For bumpity bump goes the wagon and tra-la-la-la-la.
For the autumn
face down in the burnt meadow, not hearing the sound of water or the stones. Trail over me, cloud and shadow. Cloud and shadow. Let snow hide the whiteness of my bones. as short as are the nights wherein you spend your folly. There's not in this life sweet, if men were wise to see it, but only melancholy, but melancholy. What melancholy, O sweetest melancholy, O sweetest melancholy, O sweetest melancholy. And fixed eyes, a sight that piercing mortifies, a look that's fastened to the ground, a tongue chained up without a sound. Fountainheads and pathless groves, places which pale passion loves, moonlight walks when all the fowls are lonely, house-sate bats and owls, a midnight bell, a parting bond.
Thank you. To rehearse. Girls are made of dirt and rice and seasoned with the weakest spice, while boys are made of dirt and corn, and yet their grateful girls were born. This fluid verbosity they took to be a garrulous propensity. Failed to see his fluency was just pedantic clarity.
Thank you.
as paddocks go they be, here I lift them up to thee for a palace and to fall on our meat and on us all.
Weeping angel,
his luscious mouth the dark grim troubadour has kissed. The silver clock that ticked away her days and never knew its beats was sad, thrust to the clay, that too much beauty slew. The pillow favored with her tears and hallowed by her head, I shall not even keep my fears. Now their concern is dead. Shall I bury sun and rain? How mortalize the stars? How steal the half-heard cries of pain that sealed her soul with scars? In what sea depths shall all the seeds of flower die? Where shall I scatter the broken reed, and how erase the sky? And where shall I find a hole so deep no troubled ghost may rise? Will I put my heart to sleep, wanting her face and eyes? Thank you. come and drink and sing. And the chillin' waited on the widow school.
Golden in the sunset.